我觉得那啊，你心肯还真勇敢，你过来就买把一大锄头一些，而且个刚刚有七的三的，打算的弄啊下西跟那说的，啊该不弄个看个，啊还想打，啊去对呢，但是就拿上如果对呢，还想打的人他没看到在那儿，就打年呢明年呢都让你用了的，对，还想装些新路。你说话都不用提什么，有那是个对那的啊，样子什么，人他们那是也那个呀。
你们家单独装我这里的，你怕也是春节相亲，你要把我这个让种去，你要把种，俺看不得的。年底李生在这边是一个专业情报哥，今天呢，那里我刚进去，年不进被你都你就不当，明年把公司送去他的女儿感情的他都去。
我参加这个项目是因为我觉得我们的一些民间传统文化正在渐渐的消亡，而作为新一代的我们呢，就有这个责任去保护它。
我叫孟学珍，来自云南迪庆。我参加这个项目的主要目的就是为了保护少数民族的民间音乐。
We believe that locals and tradition bearers can preserve their culture more sensitively and in greater depth than others. So our group is a grassroots, communities-based initiative. We're not only mobilizing young people to record traditions and make DVDs, but also focusing on building their capacity by raising awareness of cultural preservation and teaching them to use digital technologies, including mobile equipment, software, and computer.
So, since roads and electricity, telephones, and even the internet began spreading out across the Tibetan Plateau, the diversity of music sung and the diversity of culture in general has been rapidly declining. And because of this, many people think that technology will always destroy traditional cultures. But the work that is being performed by the Plateau Cultural Heritage Group is just one example of the many ways that traditional cultures and new technologies can actually help each other.
Oh. Jesus, love it, love it, love it. Thank you. Go, 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 go Yeah.